This is what the human heart looks like when it is out of sync.
It felt like my chest was just going to explode. Everything was racing.
This computer simulation shows what happens during atrial fibrillation. Instead of contracting normally, the heart flutters.
It turns out that 15% of all strokes are related to atrial fibrillation.
The treatment for most heart arrhythmias is catheter ablation. Doctors thread tiny tubes through veins and into the heart to record the source of the irregular heartbeat.
Then we can take our catheter and put it there and either burn it or freeze it and get rid of it.
Problem is, current heart mapping systems aren't very effective when it comes to AFib. Dr. Jeffrey Goldberger has pioneered a new mapping system. It's called Morphology Recurrence Plot, or MRP.
What that looks at is the morphology of the signal that we get inside the heart.
Sophisticated software plots abnormal signals in red so doctors can precisely target the ablation to get rid of it.
Then we can improve our success rates from that 50% level to what we see with other kinds of heart rhythm problems, where it might be in the 90%+ range.
New technology that could stop strokes and save lives. I'm Marty Salt reporting.